Hi, I'm Jay. Thanks for joining me. Do you know that thoughts lie? We're reviewing the 10 cognitive distortions, and in this video, we're looking at mental filter. So let's go. Mental filter is a cognitive distortion where the mind has us fixate on a single, potentially irrelevant detail, and it uses it to ruin the whole experience. Here are a couple of examples.
The whole day at the park was awful because I stumbled and dropped my ice cream cone in the dirt.
There's no way they'll hire me. I had a visible mustard stain on the lapel of my suit jacket. The whole interview went horribly.
There are many, many moments that make up a day, a meeting, or an outing. Some moments are desirable and others aren't. And there you have it, the mental filter. Thanks for watching. Be sure to click subscribe to get more wisdom for your head delivered right to your device. We'll see you next time. I'm out.